Meeting administration is really boring. If you're doing follow-up emails after your meetings, or you're taking notes and meeting minutes, even preparing agendas, this is a thing of the past. AI meeting apps are now here to help us save time doing those boring things. And in today's video, I'm going to explore 10 of them, diving into the special features, pricing, and details about how you can install them in this video. My name is Francesco D'Alessio, and welcome to Toolfinder. So, as per normal, if you want to download any of these tools, you can find them linked below. Okay, so now we are ready to go. Let's dive into our first app, which is called Taktik. Now, Taktik works as a Chrome extension, which can be downloaded and used with Google Meet, Zoom, and the likes of Microsoft Teams. Now, this application actually states that every single month, they transcribe over 2 million meetings, and it supports over 60 languages, which makes it a little bit more approachable for those who are non-English speaking. But what this application does slightly differently to others is live transcriptions, which not all of them do, and also has something called custom AI prompts for follow-ups after your meeting, which is great for asking the AI, can you create a document that summarizes what happened in the meeting and next actions. This application's premium is priced at $8 per month, billed annually, but there is up to 10 meetings for free a month, which you can access to this application. Next application is called Crisp, and it's actually an app that I knew about a fairly long time ago because it used to do noise cancellation. Well, they still have this powerful feature in there, allowing you to get crisp meetings, whatever platform you're using. Any application is downloadable on Mac and Windows. Now, because it's downloadable through there, it can work with any application. Works in the background, so you've got no bots joining your sessions. It also has unlimited transcription as well, and a fairly reasonable premium pricing as well. Next one is Fireflies, and it works with Google Meet, Zoom, and Teams. Many of the apps do on this list. And it is free with unlimited transcription, with the premium pricing at $10 per user per month, billed annually. Now, this one does automatic transcription, note-taking, all the stuff that you've seen in a lot of these applications. But its power feature is something called Conversational AI, which is part of their business pricing. A little bit more expensive than the premium pricing that I mentioned a moment ago. But what Conversational AI does is it detects who's talking amongst your team members and brings together some insights into how much that person is talking in a meeting. This can be really insightful after the meeting to see who potentially could improve on less monologues or even more monologues to try and get their point across. Next up is Supernormal, and this one's available again through Google Meet, Microsoft Teams, and Zoom. It is free with unlimited meetings, but the storage limits you on the free plan to 1,000 minutes of storage, which can limit you potentially if you're doing maybe 10 to 20 meetings a month. This might hit your storage limits, but obviously I'm guessing the data gets deleted after that. The premium pricing is a little bit more expensive at $18 per user per month, but it does have features like AI agendas allowing you to prepare for the meeting, and a beautiful clean interface will get you started. It also has shareable meeting notes, which is great for external parties who might not be able to join the meeting. App number 5 is Granola, and it's not a food, and it's making me really hungry. It works with Mac only, and it's actually free for up to 25 meetings. Now, the application is priced at $10 a month, and what it does instead of some of the other ones listed in this video, it's not a meeting bot that joins in. It works in the background so that you can use it as a note-taking app. And what's cool about that is you can start using a notepad type experience on the side, typing out notes for yourself, and it combines that with the transcription and automatically turns it into meeting notes after the meeting. Now, the live transcription doesn't work as well as I've tested it as compared to other applications like Otter, which we'll mention in a minute, but it does have a great work on Mac to do the job in the background, and I've used it a couple of times for some meetings. Next up is Otter AI, and these guys are experts with transcription, and they've turned their heads to the meeting side of stuff. And it's downloadable for Mac and Windows, and it will allow you to do not just transcriptions for meetings and allow you to join the meetings using something called Otter Pilot, which joins and does all the work in the background. but it does live transcriptions for you, allows you and your teams to collaborate on them using channels, which is perfect for asynchronous communication. You can also use AI chat to communicate with Otter, which will help give insights into what was said in the meeting and follow up actions accordingly. AMP number 7 is Fellow, and this one works really well for managing the whole aspects of the meeting. It does AI agendas, which helps you to prepare for the meeting, and somehow some powerful administration functions around every aspect of planning a meeting. It also allows you to collaborate on those action items after the meeting and connect with popular services like project management tools like ClickUp to be able to action items and assign them to other people and getting that real-time aspect post-meeting. It's free for unlimited notes, but the Pro plan is priced at $7 per month per user, but you have to have a minimum of 5 users, and that unlocks some of the more advanced AI abilities. Next up is TimeOS, and it's downloadable through Chrome and works with Slack huddles as well. And TimeOS wants to be sort of like your meeting assistant that appears in the new tab function. And this allows you to do things like organize your day, take meeting notes, send them to things like Notion and much more. But it joins your meeting in the background, so it doesn't have to join it with a bot, and helps you to take and transcribe all of your meeting notes. Now, it is priced at $19 per user per month, and it does have some limitations because it's up to 10 AI meetings for free. You can also do things like smart scheduling links, which a lot of these other tools don't do. And there are some really good abilities when it comes to managing your productivity, like Daily Peek, which allows you to see your upcoming calendar and join meetings more synchronously. And I really like the new tab function, which works really well. They're also building a really good board of advisors, which are well known in the time management space. Next up is Bubbles. Bubbles AI works with Google Meet and Zoom, as well as Microsoft Teams. Now, this one limits you to 3 up to 30-minute meetings. You can use it as much as you like, but as long as it's under 30-minute meeting. This sort of reminds me a lot of Loom and allows some real-time commenting abilities, which allows you to leave comments for other people and allows you to pile down actions as part of the meeting. In comparison with some of the other tools, I wouldn't say it's as good as them, but it does have some really good features and functionalities. Finally, Fathom is probably one of the best free options in this list. It works for Mac and Windows and has a really generous free plan if you're just a solo user. You can create templates, which are great for sales, marketing, whatever you work in, but naturally narrow down and save time on building an agenda to start the meeting. It also has share clips via Slack, which is great for teams. I believe that's a premium feature, but allows you to share the actual clip of the video of the context in a meeting versus the entire segment of text that people have to read through, which is really helpful for saving a bunch of time. And also in the team edition allows you to break down how much somebody's talking in meetings, and that can be great if you've got a bunch of sales representatives who are using the software to save notes and save time, but also you want to be able to see whether they're monologuing too much or whether they are collecting information from their customer more effectively. So those were all of the 10 AI meeting note tools. If you're interested, you can find them all linked below with any deals that we've got with them. We hope that your next meeting isn't going to suck and that administration aspect is going to be a lot better. So thank you very much, and I'll talk to you all very soon. Do check out toolfinder.co if you're on the hunt for tools and you want to explore more, because we'll probably add a bunch more AI tools to the platform very soon. So I'll see you over there, and thank you very much. I'll see you in a future video. Cheerio.